know somebody tired of assisting living. Waking every morning saying I gotta get it. Focus on the paper, can give you time of vision. Drug dealing, stacking, flipping, just trying to make a living. Baby, shaking on the pole just to make tuition. Single mamas facing drama so they can feed their children. Niggas strung out on that dope just cause they had a taste. And niggas dropping out of school on a paper chase. Who am I to hate? I ain't judging cause I can relate. Skip this girl, getting high, just trying to motivate. Just trying to make it till I'm pelicate. Lost so many homies, can't fix another wake. Another loss, another cop, another mistake. Nothing standing my way. I've been through a hurricane of pain and I'm standing the day. And if you watch it when you cry, fuck whoever hate. Just pay attention and concentrate. Yeah, nigga, it's crunch time. And I'm just trying to eat just like a kid at lunchtime. And if you thought. Skip this girl, getting high, just trying to motivate. Just trying to make it till I'm pelicate. Lost so many homies, can't fix another wake. Another loss, another cop, another mistake. Nothing standing my way. I've been through a hurricane of pain and I'm standing the day. And if you watch it on your grind, fuck whoever hate. Just pay attention and concentrate. Yeah, nigga, it's crunch time. And I'm just trying to eat just like a kid at lunchtime. You thought it was a joke, it ain't no punchline. Ain't nothing standing in my way, I'm out to get mine. It's hard work.
Lord knows I work hard, but I still got to stay on my job. Cause I ain't trying to get laid off. Won't stop till the day that I'm a boss, yeah. It's hard work. Lord knows I work hard, but I still got to stay on my job. And I ain't taking no days off. Won't stop till the day it pays off now. It's hard work. Yeah.
was your trip to Athi? Trip yako ilikuwa vipi?
And I really enjoyed it.
Basu kiangalia camera.
So apart from boxing and kickboxing and Muay Thai and MMA, what else do you do?
Football.
Okay, so football unacheza ama wewe ni coach?
Mimi coach wa mpira. Train mademu wa Ukunda Starlets.
Adults ama watoto?
Wasichana, adults.
Wasichana, okay.
Kama mimi.
But teenagers. Kuna,
teenagers.
Wasichana kama mimi.
Wasichana kama... Na under 17. Overall age, your adult, under 13, under 12.
Okay, so for those guys who are in Ukunda and maybe they want their kids to participate in football or, you know, combat sports, you're the person who can train them.
Yeah, I can train them.
Sawa, sawa.
All they need is to contact Spartan.
Spartan Beast.
Spartan
Beast. Sawa, sawa. Now, wewe, Ada, how long has it been since you came to the gym? COVID, eh?
COVID.
How do you feel overall? Iyo workout kidogo tumetoka kufanya.
Eh, manze na feel at least I've done something. I feel okay, na feel sexy. Sijakuwa na tumbo, niko sawa, niko kina jogging
body. Mapisa kidogo.
Sijakula pizza, imagine.
Okay. Sawa, sawa. So, coach ameturausha hapa sparring ya Monday. Sijawahi sikia kitu kama hiyo. Unafeel aje jo hiyo story?
Mimi nasikia nimeshtuka. Sijui kama nitaanza na leo ni day one.
Mimi pia nimeshtuka. Sijui kama atatupeleka hard ama ni light.
Akifanyishe light.
Ce soir, si c'est
un peu plus de temps, on va y aller.